What's up, everyone? It's Kayla on behalf of Grammarly to tell you all about the free version of the best communication assistant in the world. If you want to understand why Grammarly's free offering is so beloved, let's look under the hood and see how it works. Millions have chosen to go beyond their default grammar checkers and use Grammarly. My cousin Izzy, a graphic designer, is one of them. Let's look as she's about to send a follow-up email to a client. Izzy loves how quick and reliable Grammarly is at providing feedback. She sees suggestions like this misspelling and this correctness underline, which helps her avoid using effect with an E and instead suggests affect with an A. Another reason Izzy signed up for Grammarly is its conciseness suggestions, something she wasn't getting from default grammar checkers. Grammarly notices wordiness and helps her rephrase this hard-to-read sentence with one click. Izzy also wants to feel like her tone is on point, so she uses Grammarly's tone detector to show how a reader may understand her writing. Here, Izzy's email is optimistic, friendly, and admiring. Izzy sends the email confident that it's mistake-free, concise, and on target. And what did it cost her? Not a penny. The advanced grammar correction, conciseness, and tone advice, all of it, was free. That's Grammarly's free offering. Pretty cool, right? Learn more at Grammarly.com and stay tuned for more videos about this must-have tool.